You're special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Malawan into a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese. So now you're not family, just the competition.
Join the family, Reese.
Zero, where the hell were you?
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Pulling off this mustache or what?
It's a triumph for facial hair everywhere, never again to be surpassed.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment.
Find Terry and get him back to work. Check his office first.
A secret door? Terry's a janitor. What secrets does he need to keep? Don't answer that. Every possible answer is gross. Oh, that's one of the old skunkworks labs. Yeah, I shut it down after all the accidents. I said that all spooky, but it was just a lot of paper cuts. Prometheus' healthcare system is a nightmare. It was just cheaper to shut down the lab. I'm nervous about paper cuts now. Keep looking around while I go find my little rubber finger guards.
Terry? I'm running out of food in here. Can you let me out? Terry? Terry, is that you? Is it safe yet? I hear you out there. You are Terry? Where is he? What have you done to Terry? He's supposed to let me out when it's safe.
Did this Terry guy kidnap you?
What? No. He locked me in here to keep me safe from the others. He was gonna let me out once the coast was clear, but it's been a while. Man, I hope he's okay. Could you get me out of here? The door controls are on the other side of that glass. Yeah, right there. That's the door control.
I am liberated. Feels so right.
Thank you.
You're a rat.
Yep, thanks to my main man, Terry. He saved my life. Come on, we gotta find him.
Tell me what's going on right now, or I'm just going to start punching.
Terry was my best bud. When my human body got sick, he vowed to save me. He took some EchoNet courses and found this lab.
And pretty soon, he figured out how to transfer human brains to rat bodies.
All these other wretches here are escaped
failed experiments. Terry had to test the brain transfer process before he tried it on me. Bandits and captured Malawan soldiers.
Quick! Our only chance to save Terry is to get his brain into a rat's body. I'll chew it out.
No, 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 you don't have to. Oh, yep, it's happening.
Now grab his brain so we can bring him back to life.
Great, the brain transfer tank is downstairs.
Ah, but Gary's cage is in the way.
Hey, Gary!
I'm gonna eat your face! I'll wear your mom's skin as kimono! I'll feed your kids to you!
Classic Gary. Malawan war criminal. Honestly, I think he ate people before he got ratched up. Flip that switch to drop his cage so we can get to the transfer tank.
Free! I'll guzzle your soul milk! I'll bring you to him! I'll move me to your own tongue!
Dead. Awesome. Now go put Terry's brain into the transfer tank. Time lost is Terry lost.
All right, there's already a fresh rash body in there.
I don't know how Terry gets the rash brain out, but I did see him sharpening an ice cream scoop the other day.
Okay, I'm just going to mash on this keyboard and hope the whole brain transfer thing works out automatically. Listen up. You're better than this, huh? You're not just a rat. You're Terry, and you are alive.
Glenn? I'm alive! And I'm a rat! You brought me back! I'm alive!
Terry! We did it, buddy! We survived! Hey, rescuer! I got a thank you present for you.
Okay, so I finally found the little rubber thing that goes in your thumb, and you are not gonna believe where... Whoa, talking ratch. I am not caught up on this. Actually, you know what? Don't tell me. Plausible deniability. I'm just going to do some CEO stuff and look the other way.
We found that cool Atlas weapon prototype when we moved into the lab. But it only works with, you know,
hands and stuff. So enjoy!
Glenn, you did it! You brought me back!
Hell yeah! Man, I wasn't gonna leave you dead on the floor! Oh, right. I kinda ate your body, man. Sorry.
Oh no, I totally get it. I could actually super go for a human body right now.
Ratch pals for life, man!
Ratch pals for life! Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
choices. Buy an S, do you?
Or don't.
Done with that for now.
And Raiders to the bridge. You did it. Killer, it'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypso's trying to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I wanna say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important. Same skin. Right, the vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon transit station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the skyway by vehicle. Got it. I'll point with the Vault Hunter. This one's mine. If we're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that?
I can handle myself, siren or not. Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the... Arterial highway out of the city.
Me, you're really opening up the vault? Good luck. And whatever you find in...
Heads up. Hey, squad of Malawan holdouts have fortified the access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that way to support you.
Read my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
Soldiers fight on.
Needed more training.
Swords are handy.
chuckle nuts. It's been a grip, so...
has led to pain. Idiots. Did you really think you were gonna beat us to?
Honestly, try honesty.